A tip I was given was to learn the scales, like so. You just keep drilling that again and again and again, but it's a bit unnatural when you play it into music. So why not use the same scale, but play a particular song? I'll let you guess what this is. Not that great, but it's only been 3 weeks, so I hope you enjoyed and helped you out. Thank you.